Earthquake? That's kind of scary. Hang on, guys. Guys, this Swoobat is not going to be worth any experience. Oh yeah, that's right. Let's just jump on the back of my giant four-armed man and go to Nimbasta City. Forgot I can get strength now. Could have got strength a while ago. Northwest of the Pokemon Center. So, right here. Yes, I know, Trap. Ursaring's only one of my favorite Pokemon. You can learn. No one that can use it that I want to keep on the team. Can't use it, don't want him. Oh well. Let's give her a head charge. Swap a normal for a normal. Is Slumber even worth using? Not particularly from the looks of its moves. Impish. So red is the... Oh, wow, it's got a fucking bad nature. No, it's not. I just won't need it later. Honestly? Slumber's useful in the party. Kinda. Especially if she can learn strength. Which she cannot. I don't really need to go into Mr. Olive Cave right now, so... I can make do. Wow. Love how that worked. Oh, I've reached the end of the playlist. Why is it not... Repeat playlist. Why was that not set by default? That's kind of shitty. Wonder why I got quiet and then I kind of lost track of what I was doing. That's shitty. Fucking 3-hit kill on an Electabuzz. I caught Vel, the Absol, which is already dead. What can I teach? Can I teach Fusion Bolt? No. Teach Shadow Punch. Because Kinesis is fucking retarded. Might as well just teach Flash. Really wish Dragon Rush didn't suck in the accuracy department. Considering all this dipshit wants to do is spit up, I should be fine as long as they use Iron Defense. Torment, huh? Well, I got +4 physical defense, so... Hey, stupid! I'm already under the effect of it. Why don't you, take your own move's advice? Stop using the same move. Oh, shit! Glad that's Psystrike. Okay, wow. Yeah. Electabuzz is actually pretty good grinding for Leviathan. Can't complain. I hope I'm still good on HP. Melodic is faster than Conkeldurr? Oh, this is gonna suck.
I got it. Oh, yeah? That's good.
See if he uses something else. Really?
Yeah.
Woo. Double slap. Yeah. Not a skill link.
I wonder if the audience is having fun.
You're having fun.
It's not a bad experience. The only reason why I was able to kill it so quickly is because of the fucking close combat penalty. Two Dusclops, huh? That's interesting. wants to learn Blaze Kick. I already have Fire Pledge. Which honestly is more powerful because of the stat difference. And of course it survives. Why wouldn't it survive? It was nighttime when we were here last time, right? Because the appearance table will change based on time of day. If that's how we're gonna play it, fuck you then. I don't wanna fight Dusclops. Please tell me Gigalith is here at night. He is, good. He's also decently high level. Telekinesis. All the pseudo psychics here. Oh, wow. That was pretty easy. Oh, hey. How's it going, Sai? Came just in time for me to grind. Wow, actually it's worth using Surf because Slumber is actually pretty bulky. What the hell are you trying to do, Gigalith? Probably not, given Milotic's physical attack to Gigalith's physical defense. Never mind, those words are tasty. Let's burn this Rage Candy Bar. This is wasting space in my inventory. I say that because my inventory is infinite. Because, you know, sense. Surf. Good job, Scooter. Hit the one that's not weak to it. Grinding didn't suck. Getting a lot of fucking Gigaliths. I guess I can't complain too loudly about. Only rakes the higher level one. Dandy. With that Iron Tail, what a hit. The Iron Tail that Hypno doesn't have. Wants to learn Slack Off, huh? I'd rather have Iron Defense. No, I don't want to learn that. Damn it. I can do without double battles, though. Dusclops is a pain in the ass, not worth fighting. Really wish Shadow Ball was a TM. That was, you know, available. Shadow Ball is one of my favorite moves. Oh, hi, Hoot Hoot. You're a waste. Double Gigalith, double Gigalith, double Gigalith. Oh, here, have some Dusclops and a Hoot Hoot. Fuck you too, game. Wow, Dwebble's just as bad. Quit blueballing me on experience, game. I know Gigalith is common here. Thank you. Oh, and the thing that sucks is I'm gonna have to relearn the entire encounter chart, because once it hits May, it's going to become spring, and the entire game is going to switch what's available, because that's how I have the randomizer set up. Hey, I finally hit with Iron Tail. Imagine that. Still can't get a clean Oko. It does, but that means I have to relearn everything. I don't know where the good grind spots would be. Of course, that means I'll be able to actually use Osiris City. Because the shit won't get frozen over anymore. And they're both the same level. Oh, wow. Oh, Defiant! I don't know if I already knew that or not. He's level 27. So I'm really starting to get some diminishing returns here. Ridiculous. Fuck you too, game. Stop with the Dusclops, please. Leviathan's turn to heal slumber here. First time I've seen that combo. Alright, see ya. Have a good one there, sorry. Punch. It's probably gonna survive the. Oh no, it didn't survive the fire pledge. Wow. That's surprising. Because Hoodoo's actually got pretty good special defense. Oh look, it's Decapod. I didn't even realize Twin Needle happened. Oh my god! Let me get out of this fucking grass! Should've just went through the dark grass. Hi, Skitty. Die, Skitty. Get the fuck away from me, Skitty. You know, it's not like I'm trying to grind or anything. You just keep giving me shit that doesn't give me any experience, game. That's fine. Yep, four of them in a fucking row! I thought Skitty was supposed to be rare. Thank you. Obnoxious. Wow, Electabuzz is still a good experience. This Aqua Jet shit's annoying. Oh, wow, he stopped. Wants to horn smoke? Yeah. Right. Yeah, I want to teach my fucking giant sea serpent an attack with only 55% accuracy and 20 power. Yep. Totally want to fucking do that. It's the best thing I could possibly do. Oh, hey, Vel. Not Vel. Well, the fact you have a penis now. Oh, wow. That was a quick and easy kill. It's the battle theme. I don't know about it being the main theme. Hi, Gigalith. You're lower level in here, but I don't have to split the experience. There's like three different versions of this song in the game. Just with, you know, it's the same song, it's just different emphasis on the guitar and where it starts in the middle of the riff with the lyrics. I think even worth fighting. Not really. How many Pokemon do I have in triple digit HP? Four. Should probably put Gummy up front so she can evolve. No, I've not played that Tails game. Actually, I haven't played very many of them. I've only played Fantasia, Zillia, and Zillia 2 so far. And Zillia 2 did not keep my attention. I just couldn't stick with it. Because it was, oh hey, I can upgrade my equipment. No, I've got to pay on the fucking loan for fucking four times the amount of money I've got currently. Great. Was that a critical hit? Fusion bolt from him? Her? It? Thing?
We won!